the way to learn Chinese. Chinese pot, Chinese pot, Chinese pot. That's the way to learn Chinese. Hi, welcome to Chinese Pod. I'm Jenny.
I'm John.
We come from Shanghai, China, but we are going to Zhijiage. Zhijiage.
Wow, three first tones. What city could that be?
你觉得呢?
The Windy City.
是的.
Chicago.
那今天 Intermediate 中级课程, 我们就一起看看芝加哥.
All right, so we know that it's windy. What else do we need to know before we go into this dialogue?
什么也不需要.
All right, then let's listen.
好.
你知道哪个城市风最大？这是什么问题呀？告诉你，是芝加哥，长见识了吧？真的假的？我只知道芝加哥公牛队，还真不知道那儿风大。芝加哥以前还有很多黑社会呢。你怎么突然对芝加哥那么感兴趣？那天看了个电视节目，是介绍芝加哥的。对了，我还知道那里有很厚的披萨。
肯定很好吃。Alright,
so Jenny, as I said, Chicago is known as the Windy City.
对啊。And
what did we say in Chinese about that?
风很大。So
the wind is very big.
对。Alright,
that's something you can't say in English. You like to say the wind is strong. Can you be like, 风很强?
也可以。You
can say that.
对。But
is that what people usually say then?
但是我们 通常说风大,
okay, so that's the normal way. And if it's a light wind, then it's
风小.
So little wind, big wind. Get used to that.
很简单啊.
Sounds cute. Okay, so anyway, in this dialogue, we have one person learning about Chicago from the other person.
对.
And so the one person to show off their knowledge is saying what to the other person?
长见识了吧?
All right, let's look at that. What is the verb there?
长. 长.
So that's third tone.
对.
Is that the same character as 长?
是的, 但是发音不一样.
Okay, so 长 meaning long, but this is 长 meaning to grow?
没错.
And what are we growing?
见识.
Which is kind of like knowledge?
对, 见识就是知识, knowledge.
So the person is asking, you grew some knowledge, didn't you?
长见识了吧?
So it's kind of like you learned something, didn't you?
对.
Which is kind of showing off, I just taught you something that you didn't know.
很 cocky 啊。
All right, let's go on then.
那芝加哥有一个很有名的东西,就是公牛队。公牛队。
All right, let's look at that character by character then. 牛。
牛。
That would be like a cow?
对,或者一个男的 cow.
So do we say 男牛?
不说,我们说公牛。 公牛.
So that would be a male cow.
对.
In other words, a bull.
是的.
So that's first tone, second tone, right?
嗯.
So it's not just a bull. What is it?
是公牛队. 公牛队.
So 队 is like a team.
嗯.
Fourth tone, 队.
对啊.
So it's the bull team.
对.
In other words, the Chicago Bulls.
Oh, Michael Jordan.
Right. How do you say Jordan in Chinese? I find Chinese people all know.
都知道乔丹. 乔丹.
Ah, okay. So that word is in the supplementary vocab for this lesson.
公牛队的乔丹. 那他说, 我只知道芝加哥公牛队, 还真不知道那儿风大, 还真不知道那儿风大.
So we have this 还真. Is this one word?
哦,不是. 这个真, 就是真不知道.
So I really didn't know.
嗯.
And in the 还, what is that adding?
就是在强调.
It's kind of like, I really didn't even know.
没错.
That kind of thing.
Hey.
I don't know, is it really that windy in Chicago? Maybe some of our Chicago listeners can tell us.
风大不大? 告诉我们.
Yeah, we're kind of far away in Shanghai here.
嗯。John, 那你知道芝加哥的黑社会吗? 黑社会.
黑社会, that would be like the criminal underworld, the mob.
对,很好玩啊, the black society, 黑社会.
Yeah, so 黑, that's first tone, right?
对.
And that means black.
社会
is fourth tone, society.
对.
And in Chinese, society can mean like a group of people, an organization.
对.
In the same way that it can in English.
那么黑呢, 说的就是 illegal.
Okay.
黑社会。
So the mob, I don't know about the mob situation in Chicago these days, but historically, Chicago had Al Capone.
对对对。
The Chicago outfit.
Outfit, 诶，你怎么突然对芝加哥那么感兴趣？你怎么突然对芝加哥那么感兴趣？
So we have this word, 突然。First tone, second tone, right?
对，突然，听起来就很突然。
Maybe it sounds sudden to you. Anyway, it means sudden.
对。
突然, suddenly, or sudden.
嗯，你不觉得吗？突然，突然, does sound very sudden.
I guess when you say it that way. What if I was like, 突然, not so sudden, huh?
好吧。那么，突然对芝加哥感兴趣，对什么什么感兴趣。
All right, so 感兴趣 literally means to feel interest.
对啊。
So it means to be interested.
是的。
And if you want to be interested in something, you say
对什么什么感兴趣。
And they're not just interested, but they're so interested.
对什么什么那么感兴趣，或者很感兴趣。
Okay, so like us, this person in the dialogue is suddenly interested in Chicago for no apparent reason. So what is the reason of the person in the dialogue?
他看了个电视节目，看了个电视节目，是介绍芝加哥的，是介绍芝加哥的。
Okay, so it's a TV program introducing Chicago. Wait, I see this 是的 pattern here. Can you read that again?
是介绍芝加哥的。
So it's kind of explaining what the program was about.
对。
Kind of emphasizing the purpose.
没错，就是是什么样的节目，那么是介绍芝加哥的节目，对吧？
OK。
好，哇，芝加哥啊，还有很厚的披萨，很厚的披萨。
All right, we know pizza is pizza.
对。
And what kind of pizza?
很厚的。
厚。So that would be fourth tone, an adjective meaning thick.
对啊。
So like a thick crust.
我在中国没有看过芝加哥很厚的披萨。
Yeah, they do have New York style pizza here, but I don't think I've seen Chicago pizza either. It's probably here if you really look for it. I don't know if it's very authentic though.
那么厚是什么东西啊?
The dough, right? The cooked dough, the crust.
啊，我以前还以为是 cheese.
No, it's not all cheese.
哎呦。
All right, anyway, Jenny, away from pizza, back to Chicago. Let's listen to the dialogue one more time.
Greetings, everyone, and welcome to Chinese Pod Trivia. Our first question is, how long will it take you to become an intermediate Chinese speaker using the Chinese Pod app? Is it A, the rest of your life? B, you should already be an intermediate speaker? C, 3 months? Or D, Chinese Pod has an app?
You should already be in...
Ooh, that is incorrect. The correct answer is C, 3 months. That's right. Head over to ChinesePod.com now to register for your access to over 4,000 lessons.Get the Chinese Pod app now on Google Play or the App Store.
You 知道哪个城市风最大？
这是什么问题呀？
告诉你，是芝加哥，长见识了吧？
真的假的？我只知道芝加哥公牛队，还真不知道那儿风大。
芝加哥以前还有很多黑社会呢。
你怎么突然对芝加哥那么感兴趣？
那天看了个电视节目，是介绍芝加哥的。
对了，我还知道那里有很厚的披萨，
肯定很好吃。
So Jenny, we've got this lesson about Chicago now. I don't know, are we being fair to Chicago?
不能说不 fair, 但是肯定不 complete.
Yeah, we're kind of partly representing, a few notions that maybe some Chinese people have about Chicago.
对。
People that have never been there. If you're from Chicago, this will help you out.
是的。那当然，如果你是芝加哥的人，或者住在芝加哥，那赶快到 ChinesePod.com 告诉我们你的芝加哥。
Yeah, people from Chicago help us fill in the blanks or fix any unfair stereotypes.
总之，芝加哥一定是个好玩的地方。
Yes, and we hope it's full of fun people.
So
we'll see you on ChinesePod.com.
我们明天见。
再见。
As usual, ChinesePod provides an extensive selection of learning materials for this lesson on its website, www.chinesepod.com. can access this lesson directly with the lesson number
0874.
So just go to www.chinesepod.com/0874 and you will find a transcript, vocabulary, and much more. The link again, www.chinesepod.com/0874.